pour chicken into bowl. Add vinegar.
Clean.
Let it sit for 10 minutes. Hey guys, so and then after you rinse it with water and you cut it each chicken thigh into two. These are the seasonings I'll be using. Hoisin sauce, black pepper, garlic, onion, salt, honey, sweet soy sauce, seasoning sauce,
oyster,
chicken flavor mix. Mix well, refrigerate for an hour. Eat. See part two to see how I cook this thing in the oven. See ya, part two. Ooh.